tubers. I'll show you what I did today. Today I cut out this section of the rusty metal. And I'm gonna, this time, instead of making the template and the patch first, I cut the rusted metal out first, and I'm gonna make the patch and fit it to the hole instead of doing it the other way around. And I think I'll end up with a better result. The other thing I did today was I cleaned up this other rusty cross member. And I gave it a shot of paint, brushed on some Pour 15. I love that stuff, it's tough stuff. I'm probably gonna paint the underside like here and over here, across the back here. All that stuff is gonna be painted with black Pour 15. And I don't know what I'm gonna do with the inside of the box sides. I was going to paint them with a bed liner coating, but I'm not really going to use this truck for hauling garbage or anything. It's just a hot rod now, so I might clean it up, try to clean it up and make it look good and paint it yellow to match the rest, since I'm going to have to touch up a bunch of areas anyway. I might just go and do that too, but we'll see what happens. Okay, tubers.